Bruce Lee, he had pauses where most fight scene was, he had to pause and then he would just stand like that and then he could, so he knew how to put the pauses at the right time. And that came just by studying different people. He did a lot by studying Japanese swordplay.